Hi guys, welcome to Easy Busy Gardening. I'm your gardener friend Ruchi, and today we are going to talk about pruning cilantro. So if you have seen our previous video, we grew cilantro from seeds and it has been growing very nicely, and now it's almost winter and it grows very nicely in winters. You know, cilantro grows best in cooler weather. So now it's been growing, but you know how to harvest it. So one of the things you have to keep in mind is that for almost all the herbs, you know, the best way to grow them is to keep pruning them, because if you don't prune them, then they will bolt, meaning they will have flowers and then they will die, and you don't want that. So you have to keep pruning the leaves and keep using them, and new growth will appear. So here, let me show you what you have to do. The basic point is that you keep pruning only the older leaves and leave the new leaves. So they will grow from the middle, and once they grow older, you prune them and more leaves will grow from the middle. So that's how you do it. So let me show you how. So if you look at this plant, you know, these leaves are turning red. I think it's because of the season, and they are cold season. So what you have to do is that leave the middle ones, and you know, these big ones which are on the side, just cut them. So cut these side leaves and keep cutting from the side, and then just leave the young leaves in the middle, and that will promote growth. So now only the young middle leaves are left. You know, that's the best way to do it. Now of course, you know, probably professionally they just cut the whole thing because they don't have that much time, but when you are growing them at home, that's what you want to do. So one more thing that you need to understand is that for the plant to grow nicely, it needs energy, and there are two main parts which produce energy for the plant. One is root, which produces energy by absorbing the nutrients from the soil, and the second are the leaves that take the sunlight and carbon dioxide and produce sugar and oxygen. And sugar is used by the plant for the energy. Now if you cut all the leaves of a plant, basically then the plant has to survive on the energy produced by root. So you cut off one energy source, that is the leaves of the plant, and you don't want to do that. So it's better if you leave some leaves on, then even leaves are producing energy, and of course roots are producing energy, so the growth will be better. And these will grow, and then when they grow bigger, you again prune them. And now, you know, cutting is so fragrant, you know, it's very nice. Cilantro, it's a really fragrant herb. It's nice to be working with it. So I know it is pretty simple, you know, to prune the cilantro leaves, but I just thought that I'll, you know, point out the main thing, that is you leave the young leaves in the middle and just cut the leaves on the side. So I hope you found something useful in this video, and if you have any questions, leave a comment and I try to answer as soon as possible. If you like this video, press the like button and subscribe to our channel. And I'll see you next time. Happy gardening. Bye.